A major winter storm is moving coast to coast just before Christmas. Washington State seeing some of the first snow from this system. And as it moves throughout the country, it is also delivering what is being described as life-threatening cold. Wind chills as low as 70 below zero are forecast for the high plains, and the Midwest expecting blizzard conditions.